was like, why would I chop them down with that? Awesome. Checking to see if any blocks have been added. Link. JVY. ABC. Homes. D. T. Nah. So look at that's Q. Goes flashing. Maybe it is Q. One of the books in the library had a Q. I feel like checking it to see if I got it right. It's the only block we haven't figured out. Forget, was it this one of these books over here? Donovan Pruitt. It was somebody's name, wasn't it? Quilt or something? Oh, I missed that. Case Journal 27, author Detective Rogers. Private. Client, Mr. Hendrickson. Description: locate lost item described as a sealed box labeled to client within a drop-off point. Looks like it's some sort of abandoned building. Reason for hire: old and not in shape to enter ruined buildings. I mean, fair enough, right? Additional information. Client has requested that the item be handled with care. Has noticed that besides the fact it's in the building, he has no idea as to its exact location and thus has agreed to advance a portion of the payment. Client has stated that while there is no specific deadline, he would like to have the item in by the end of the month. Day 1. Have been wandering about this place. Doesn't look like much so far, but the client insists that something's amiss, and as a result, I'm here in this dump. I wonder if it's really speaking about here. Times like this makes me reassess on whether I should have a system to reject certain cases. Seeing as this particular one is the only one I got in several months, I need to pay the bills somehow. Gone long enough without hot water after all. Day 2. Surprisingly, this place has power. Was able to charge my phone in 3DS through one of the mains. Do you have a portable video game system, Nintendo 3DS. Now, if only finding that item wouldn't be as easy as that. Don't have a limitless supply of vittles after all. Tried calling a friend to see if he can't help with that, but there does not seem to be any signal in this place. Oh well, back to work. Skipping to day 5. I can't get a good night's sleep here, apart from the lack of decent bedding and all that. I get weird dreams that I can't explain. It's rather unnerving, and I spent last night fully awake as a result. Admittedly, there seems to be little difference, as this place feels absolutely creepy anyway in the dark. 2 days later, day 7. This is odd. Today I felt like taking a break from the case, not abandoning it, mind you. It's just that I am running out of food and thought I should go out and stock up on some. However, I can't seem to find the exit. It's not like I'm lost, I think. I mean, staying in a place for a week, I believe I got a good grasp of the location. It's just that for some reason I can't seem to reach the ground floor to leave. I wonder if this person is writing about this place. I realize that may sound like nonsense, but truly this is perplexing as well, and I want nothing more than to step out into the open. I can see the outside after all, but it's too high for a jump to make it out unscathed, and I don't see any means to aid me in such a descent. Day 8. Been thinking back to the client. It all seems a bit odd after all, what with his request and terms. This would serve as a good lesson to not jump into cases without learning more about them. Also, this experience so far has cemented my desire to implement a rejection system, especially if I get any more requests like this. Day 10. No food, no one, no contact, no escape. I've had it up to here with this case, and I want out. Just that. How? I've scoured the place in my search for that cursed item, and I have found no way to exit this confounded building. Jumping out looks so tempting at this point. It's just a couple of broken bones, right? Not as if that'll kill me. Day 14. Hungry. Hungry. Stomach hurts. I've lost all energy to search for escape. The sun taunts me as it shines through the gaping holes in the walls. It taunts me. I see the ground out there. It is out there. Free. As a bird. Bird. Enough. I've had enough. I'm going back. I'll need to feed the cactus back in the office after all. She would have been lonely without her papa after all, no? How this person managed to leave. All of a sudden they felt like they could leave. Now I'm going to guess I missed that book and it wasn't added. I know it's on the title page of a book. It was some author's name. I guess it wasn't in here. If it wasn't in here, then it was right nearby. I don't know if I want to backtrack all the way. I mean, I am, right? Let me just look right outside the library. I mean, not the library. The gym. So like us, we're looking for a way out, I'm assuming. Book title. That just goes down there. It's not a newspaper. There's no books out here. There's papers, but no. All right, let me go back. I don't remember where I found it. Went the wrong way. I tried to take a shortcut and I went the wrong way. So the elevators were going up or down. We've been going down throughout this place. This is one way to find out. Oh. That could be death. Oh, ladder. Okay. It's automatically doing it. Okay, great. Is the other elevator shaft? Oh, look at that. Oh, a bust. I have a bust. I can't even put it away. Now I have that bust. I can't cycle through them either. It's not letting me. I can put it back though. Where's the other bust? Oh. Oh, now I can put it away. What determines where the bus is supposed to go? Maybe a page of something will give a clue. Oh, no, that's a scrap of wallpaper. Doors going out? Here's something. Daily Beat, January. Plans for more company housing unveiled. Plans were announced to build more company housing throughout the region. Industry executives tout the existing housing as a success, claiming it enabled large-scale migration of the workers to the area. Similar to the existing company housing, the new buildings will have indoor amenities so occupants can spend more time indoors to avoid breathing outdoor air pollution. Amenities include indoor gymnasiums, community rooms, and libraries. As we've seen. According to Director of Housing Initiatives Julie Wilkerson, our buildings lead to greater employee satisfaction and connects the company with all aspects of employees' lives, decreasing the chances for labor unrest, union organizing, and other problems. So that's where we are, with company housing for workers. Classified. Not sure what's real anymore? Nightmares haunt your dreams? Losing your grip on reality? Call Dr. Nick today at KL5-1979. Stargazer seeking bright star in the night sky to be his shining light. Ressage sens de la vie et temps perdu. To mon amour, a qui trouvera. Whatever that means. Okay. Let me guess, we cannot open these. I need my handy axe, don't I? Maybe. Oh. Residence. Look at that. I'm not reading all this. Lord Hop. Oh, you know what? These must be the Kickstarter backers. Shadow Nate. It doesn't look like it's in any kind of order. Well, if you're one of these people, hello. Oh, I'm not going to read your name, sorry. There's too many. There's still the key. I want to go back and get the key, right? I forgot. At least, apparently, you can always go back. Yeah, apparently, that piano is an optional thing. This theme here reminds me of, until the strings come in, reminds me of Ethan Carter. The piano part reminds me of Ethan Carter. Got the keys, okay. Do we want to try it in the gymnasium? I don't know. They look like they're like rusted shot. Oh wait, that's not the way. The gymnasium. We just left from that way. Yeah, duh. Dummy! Okay, it's back this way. I mean, you can get there either way, but that was... That would be the long way. I hate when I'm bumping into things and slowing down. See, this doesn't... I should try them in the gymnasium. There's that one door I can't get through. If I can get in there, maybe there's more stuff to read in there. Come on. Nope. Okay. Damn it. I wonder if I gotta hack that with the axe. Alright, well, we got the keys. We'll try to use them in that one door. And then there's something about busts that... I don't know. Let's figure that out. Okay. Watch, the key doesn't even fit. Oh, there it is. Okay. It doesn't work. Damn you. Okay, so we've got this guy with a mustache, it's like Teddy Roosevelt or something. We've got this lady. That's not the same lady. That's someone else. I mean... Is it just arbitrary where you place them? I don't want that. Now there's like one other down here, I think, maybe? Yeah. So maybe if I put them all... She looks fierce, doesn't she? Maybe if I just fill all these with the heads. Nothing obvious is happening. I hear something whispering. The bucket would go here. The busts raise the water or something, don't they? And there's two busts here. So is it just process of elimination, or is there something... Is this some kind of indicator of where they should be? Nothing written on the things, right? I mean, I don't see anything else to mess with. Well, I can't kneel while I hold this either. That's interesting. Maybe I just put them in the water to raise the level of the water. Duh. Yeah, I thought it was some kind of puzzle. No, we're just dumping them in there to raise the water. I was thinking way too intricately. It's a simple thing. Yep, that raised the level of the water. And now we put this in here. Now we have water. Now what do I do with it? I mean, I don't see a plant this time. I don't see a place to sleep either. Okay, we can sleep here. Where's the... Oh, this stuff. Okay. Where's the bucket? I took the bucket, right? Where the hell's the bucket? Ow. It wasn't coming up. No, no. Don't go away. Oh. It wouldn't cycle through. It kept giving me everything but the bucket. So now I guess we can just run through and chop down. I'll try to chop down the door on that side too. Nightmare times. Okay. Because I want to know what's past this door, if anything. Oh, I don't see anything. Alright, let's get out of here. Now what? We're out here. Break these two? I don't know. Well, I need to go back in. I need to wake up. Oh, now I can see it. That's him. Oh! My God! Wow! Oh, I guess I don't need this anymore. I can't kneel. Yeah, my kneel is gone. Alright. New Times, issue 86. Lawsuit prevailed, requiring posting of impacts. See, I'm wondering though, what he read and what we read in the library, that the nightmares affect your perception of reality. So he looks at himself and sees that monster. It's not time to go to sleep yet. We gotta leave, right? Unless you're not leaving. Anyway, lawsuit prevailed, requiring posting of impacts. Public notices of the negative health impacts that would be caused by a failure to escape in an actual evacuation are required, according to the ruling issued today by the Federal Appeals Court for the 12th Circuit. In this case, brought by an environmental organization, very tired, the court ruled that federal law does indeed require a posting public notice listing the impacts in newspaper publications and inside residential buildings. The negative impacts include coma, sensitivity to sunlight, muscle weakness, memory loss, melting and bubbling of the skin and necrosis. Oh, so maybe it's real. What happened? Negative health impacts will be caused by a failure to escape in an actual evacuation. Right. Maybe we woke from a coma. Sensitivity to sunlight, right? Why we can't walk in the light. Muscle weakness. We couldn't pick up the axe. At least, not in the waking world. Memory loss. No idea who the hell I am. Forgot the alphabet. How to read. Melting and bubbling of the skin, as we saw in the mirror. And necrosis. Which, I guess we saw that in the mirror too, maybe. Classified, for sale, silver sports car, two-seater, very precious, and don't want to sell, but I need the money. I am looking for a roommate. Must not get in late, drunk and loud. Must put the toilet seat down. Hopefully we can become friends for life. For all inquiries, call... Was that a G, right? G. George. Dear... Argon. I just wanted to tell you that I will love you all of my life, and I have enjoyed spending these years in the office with you. I am looking forward to many more years in the office together. Really. You're a very tired person. I guess it's hard having your skin bubbling all over. I looked at that one. We can't go out, though. We can't go out. We're too sensitive to the light. We open the door, but we can't... We can't go out. So I'm just gonna go to sleep back over here again? Is it him? He's the father? He's the kid grown up. Well, now we're out here. we dreaming now? We sped up all of a sudden. Oh. What do you guys think? That was sad, huh? So who are we playing? Are we playing the boy grown up? Still living here? I'm thinking we're playing the father of the boy. Thank you to Argon. Oh, that's the name of one of those classified ads. Special thanks to our Kickstarter backers. We could not have made this game without you. And those names. So I don't know if it's the father who adopted the boy. That was in another room, right? From the blocks. With somebody else. I think it was the person. But then why would we be waking up in that? I think it's the boy. Because he always used to go to that. That lady's room. She was his nanny, and he used to go there all the time. He used to play hide and go seek and hang out there when she go in her room when she wasn't even there. Play hide and go seek, quote unquote, from his parents. That and the fact that we hadn't learned the alphabet all over again, or for the first time, either one. Well, it said memory loss, but learning the alphabet isn't really so much of a memory, right? That's a... It's a different part of your brain than actual memories of, like, who you are and who people are. This reading is more of, like, a skill, right? I think it's the boy. Tell me what you guys think. Sad, right? Maybe he never grew up. That's why he's still carrying around that picture that he drew. Why ripped in half? I couldn't really say. Interesting. Anyway, I enjoyed playing this. I wonder what that one letter was. I think it was a Q. But I couldn't find the book that had a Q. The author's last name was like Quimby or Quilty or something like that. Anyway, I thank you guys for watching and hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. Always, seek adventure.